This is a hobby.
All of these paintings this week.
Okay.
Yeah.
Usually I sold out four of the last 5 years. Last year a little slow, but 4 to 5 years I sold out. Even sold a booth 1 year. One man said, I want some beans. I want some beans.
Please do me. Do me. Do me.
Anything for Steve.
Any world, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're on video already. Wait a minute. Oh.
I barely know what I'm gonna make. It's whatever mood I'm in. I might start working on guitars and I might make 30, 40, 50 guitars. Or I might start working on the bottle cap signs. Who knows what it's gonna be next.
And do whatever you want.
Hey everybody. Love being at this point, but
I did sell a t-shirt.
Yeah, we can do chicken.
Sean, I like it. I like the repurposing of the doors.
Yeah. Someone tossed those out.
Wow.
And I found them on the side of the road.
Wow.
I just loaded my truck down with them.
Well, it certainly is great. You can read so much into your paintings.
Yeah. The Civil War scene up here.
Up there on the back?
Up on the top.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
that's a coffee table. The legs. I got the legs taped on the
Wonderful.
Back. If someone wants to use it as a painting, they can, or they can make a coffee table.
So when they say, I'm out of wall space, you say, hey, I've got just the thing for you.
Yeah, but the coffee table.
The little ideas that you come up with are that grow in your head.
Yeah, I do a lot of reading. And that filters into the work and keeps my brain thinking about different things all the time.
Yeah.
I can live 1,000 different lives if you read a book, you know. If you're a good reader, it's just a lot of ideas.
Bring some of your friends, you know, because they're only going to buy so many.
Well, that's why I'm here, as a friend collects. We're doing it for the festival. This is our first show here, and we had no idea what to expect.
It's a little
overwhelming. Oh, it's the happiest place in the
world. It really is. It's very, very overwhelming. There's some remarkably talented people, and there are people who are maybe quite as talented, but they're enthusiastic about what they do, and I just think that's wonderful.
But give me a card.
Excuse me.
Because you can always
direct people.
Direct
Anybody who sees my work instinctively know it's my work, no matter who does it.
You got a real solution.